Simon Priscia of soulgigs.com here live at the Premises Studios in East London with Anthony David all the way from
ATL.
Yes,
indeed.
Atlanta, Georgia. Just come in off the plane. We're here at rehearsals. We're preparing for our UK tour. We're going to be in Manchester tomorrow at the Blah Blah Jazz Lounge in Piccadilly. We are going to be at the Drum in Birmingham. That's going to be on Saturday. Anthony's been there before. I think he performed with Eric Robeson some time ago. And finally, of course, at the Jazz Cafe this coming Sunday. If you want to get your tickets, go to the website, all the W's, soulgigs.com, to find out more information.
Soulgigs.com, I'm here. What up?
Anthony, how we doing? Welcome to my city.
Man, appreciate you having me, bro.
Appreciate you being here, man. What can we expect from you over the coming days?
Oh, man, you heard a little bit. You know, we got some of the local band, but we brought our foundation, you know what I'm saying, Brandon on the music direction. So we're giving you the whole show, man. We're giving you as much as we can, everything we got.
Excellent. And what's been going on for you? What can we expect from you? I understand that a new album hopefully dropping in the fall of this year. So tell us a little bit about that.
Well, the single about to drop in America, it's called So Jaded. And I actually got to shoot a little piece of the cover real quick. But the record's called, working title is Love Out Loud. And we're just grinding away and carving out little pieces. And I'm liking the way it's going. So it's dropping real soon. We're shooting a video when we get back.
Okay, sounding good. I have to ask this question, although I'm sure you've been asked this so many times since it happened. Taking you back, of course, to when you were mentioned by the president himself as being the artist of choice via his wife. How was that assisted the process in terms of exposure for you as an artist?
Oh, it's been good. He's very well favored pretty much around the world, so it's a good recommendation, you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
And he sings Al Green songs, so the guy has good taste, you know, I'm in good company. It feels good to know that, and, I've played a few events there as well in support of the campaign, and just looking forward to actually meeting him and that kind of thing, but it's been good, man. I'm very appreciative.
Right. Another question about one of the tracks off of your last album, As Above, So Below, Body Language. It's been a huge underground smash in the UK. Are you aware of the momentum that particular song has?
I think I am. I haven't seen it in person, but I've been getting a lot of hits from it lately. And this, that's a good thing, because it was actually a little bit of homage to one of my favorite artists, Omar, from over here. Yeah,
okay,
you know, that little walk and move bass line. You know, he liked to use that. And that's one of my things. So I was like, it had a good kind of reggae feel to it, which is one of my favorite genres as well. So, I mean, it feels good to see the success of that one, as that was one of my favorite ones, and it was on purpose, you know what I mean? I was looking for that topic to touch the ladies, and I'm glad to see it has over here.
And we are definitely feeling it right here in the UK. It's received a huge amount of coverage on the radio over here, so I know fans are going to be looking forward to seeing that and hearing it performed live at Manchester, Birmingham and London. If you don't have your tickets, you need information, all the W's, soulgigs.com. Gonna leave the final word with Anthony. We're gonna jump back into rehearsals before we head over to Brixton for a while. Gonna leave the final word with Anthony to let the fans know what they can expect over the coming days.
Yeah, people. I'm here. I'm really here. He's not lying. Have a good time in Birmingham, Manchester, and of course the Jazz Cafe right here in London. I'm looking forward to it.
Simon Priscia for soulgigs.com. Anthony David.
Yes, indeed, bro.
Peace.
Peace. All right.